If you think you are having an anaphylactic reaction, call for help immediately. Get into the best position to use your Jext. You should remove your Jext from the flip-top case. Grasp the Jext in your dominant hand with your thumb closest to the yellow cap. Pull off the yellow cap with your other hand. Push the black tip firmly into your outer thigh until you hear a click, confirming the injection has started. Then keep it pushed in. Hold the injector in place against the thigh for 10 seconds, a slow count to 10. Then remove. Jext has been designed to inject through the clothes, avoiding zips and buttons. Massage the area for 10 seconds. The needle shield will automatically cover the needle when the Jext is removed from the thigh. Immediately dial your local emergency number, 999 in the UK or 112 in Ireland. Ask for an ambulance and say, anaphylaxis. Even if symptoms appear to be improving, lie down with your feet raised unless this makes you breathless. If you are breathless, you should sit up. Ask someone to stay with you until the ambulance arrives in case you feel unwell again. Unconscious patients should be placed on their side in the recovery position. If you are not feeling better or if you begin feeling worse, a second injection with a different Jext can be administered 5 to 15 minutes after your first injection. Sometimes a single dose of adrenaline may not be sufficient to completely reverse the effects of a serious allergic reaction. For this reason, you should carry more than one Jext with you at all times. You should wait for an ambulance to take you to hospital. Inform the healthcare professional that you have received one or two injections of adrenaline. You can only use each Jext once. Hand the used device to a paramedic or ER department.